Hello everybody and welcome back to today's video. In today's video I'm going to be trying to make a stop motion with not only fake Lego, but for under $5. Colton will be coming out with a video later where he attempts the same thing and you get to compare them. I'm allowed to use sticky tack and one base plate, etc., but I can't use any other pieces. So, I'll show you the fake Lego sets at the end, but thank you for watching, and this is going to be the end of me.